In this video, we're going to finish a problem that I started in another video, which is to solve this rational equation for both A and L. Now, if you saw that video, you saw the first step was to get rid of the denominator by multiplying both sides by r minus 1. So we're still going to cross-multiply that r minus 1. So that gives us s times r minus 1 equals rl minus a. Now, our previous goal was to solve for r. Now, we're going to solve for a, and then we're going to solve for l. Now, to solve for a, we've almost got it. We could actually subtract off rl from both sides, and we get s times r minus 1 minus rl equals a negative a. So I'm going to distribute this s here, and I get sr minus s minus rl equals negative a. Now we were asked to solve for a, not negative a. So I'm going to multiply both sides by a negative 1, which swaps all my signs, so I have a negative sr plus s plus rl is equal to a. We can write them in whatever order we want. Now solving for l, I'm going to start from the same first step. And this time, I'm going to distribute the s right away. So I'm going to have sr minus s equals rl minus a. I'm trying to solve for l this time. So first thing I'm going to do is add a to both sides. And I have sr minus s plus a equals rl. Last step in solving for l, divide both sides by r, and I got l equals sr minus s plus a all over r.